Martin Otieng. I'm the owner and founder of the Likasi Catering Services. Let's Cook Food Festival. It has been amazing. Guests were so happy.
My name is Rose Moe. My company is called Mwingi Honey. So we are at Let's Cook Food Festival today. We've really had fun, lots of fun. We've met different food vendors, different products from different vendors, and we've really enjoyed.
Hello, my name is Patricia Ndigwa, MD of Kitalel Enterprises. I brew and grind traditional Meru Uji. So I brew it and I grind it. I sell it online. If you want to order it, you can always get us online as Kitalel Ndigwa.
Hi, this is Ken from Maparasha Butchery, coming to you from the Let's Cook Kenyan Meals Festival, which is held at the Freedom Heights Mall on Langata Road. We're very pleased to take part in this very successful event. We welcome this. We look forward to many other festivals and promotions like this. Thank you.
Kwa majina naitwa Ahmed Omar Hassan. I'm the owner of Medi Dishes restaurant that is based in industrial area along Enterprise Road in between Bamburi Road and Changamwe Road at a place called Box Park. Not only do we deal with Swahili dishes, but even the other foods we deal with, but we specialize with Swahili dishes.
Hello, we are Agri-Food Organics based at Spar Mall, Roiro. We deal with organic fruits, vegetables. We also do kienyeji chicken, and we also deal with organically trained farmers who are trained on doing organic farming. So that's where we source our products. So we do home deliveries countrywide. So we deliver on time and we deliver quality, fresh, organic products. About the event we attended today, it was good. We have enjoyed. We got new customers. We got to interact. And we are happy that we came here and we cannot regret. We look forward to a bright future and we look forward to coming to this event next time. Thank you.
Hi guys. Meet Chef Otomomo Africa and Chef Irene Cheptapara Bogey, and I'm Chef Dennis. Today, we are at the Let's Cook Food Festival, and basically for us, we are with the Maggi Peanut Butter Peanut Spread. It's one of the best peanut butter in the market. It's so smooth, it's so healthy, it's so natural. No additives, just the peanut and the oil. So I just request people to kindly go to the shop. We are found along Tombea Street, Clear Straws, the same building that houses Cooperative Bank. When you go there, you get the peanut butter.
Hi, my name is Kim from My Loco. So My Loco is a place in Langata. It's a liquor store as well as a service area. So we have a cocktail bar. We offer snacks.
Hi guys, I'm Wanjiko Nguru from Fruits by Wanjiko. We deal with fresh farm produce, fruits, beets, vegetable beets, juices, anything that is just a farm produce, we are your guys. Today we were at Let's Cook Kenya Festival and it was such an amazing event. So next time if an event like this is there, please make a point of joining us.
I'm here at the Let's Cook Festival. I've enjoyed myself completely.
I am Orestes Benjamin Kira, the Miami boy. Let's Cook Food Festival. The event was very dope. We were at Freedom Heights Mall and I really enjoyed the company. I met new friends and the event was very dope. Welcome again.